Monday, September 18, 2017. Sugar imports being offloaded at Mombasa port. File photo: NMG sugar imports more than doubled in June to 41,600 tons from 19,573 tons the previous month. The surge in imports helped to lower the ex-factory price to an average ₱5,850 per 50 kilograms bag or ₱117 a kilo in June from ₱7,292 per bag or ₱145.84 a kilo the previous month. Advertisement by Stellar Miarumba. More by this author. A sharp rise in sugar imports since June has helped lower prices of the commodity even as local millers battle the effects of cane shortage. Sugar imports more than doubled in June to 41,600 tons from 19,573 tons the previous month, data by the Agriculture and Food Authority author showed. The surge in imports helped to lower the ex-factory price to an average ₱5,850 per 50 kilograms bag or ₱117 a kilo in June from ₱7,292 per bag or ₱145.84 a kilo the previous month. This is an equivalent of a 20% drop in the ex-factory price of sugar between May and June alone. Reed sugar production declines by 40% in first half of a Director General Alfred Buzolo, however said the prices of the commodity have dropped further as more imports entered the market. We are currently talking of about ₱100 to ₱110 per kilo, Mr. Buzolo told the Business Daily. Our local production was low, and that is why we rely on imports, and more imports mean more sugar, hence the low prices. Mr. Buzolo said the sweeteners' prices are allocated by retailers based on availability, thus a price drop is expected. Local sugar production in the first 6 months of the year dropped 40% compared with the same period in 2016 as cane shortage took a heavy toll on production. Also, reed imports split sugar farmers as gates opened heavy rains of around 30 mm and above expected within 24 hours. Dr. Matyangi ruled out the possibility of postponing the examinations.